imagine with this crowd we have here tonight for Monday Night Raw and the crowd last night at WrestleMania, nearly 90,000 fans to see WWE in action here in Phoenix in 2 days.
Well, how great has Phoenix and Glendale been over the past week to everyone here in the WWE? Tremendous host, the University of Phoenix Stadium for WrestleMania, out of this world. Probably the greatest facility I've ever been a part of. It was awesome. In Glendale, of course, as Swagger delivers the suplex to Cena. Here's Swagger into the cover. Can you imagine what it would do for his psyche if he pins the WWE champion here tonight?
I think if he were to do that, he'd jump right out of the ring, grab that briefcase, we'd see another match.
Could be. Look at Swagger, the highly athletic 6'6", 260-pounder. Hooks the leg of the champ again, who kicks at it too. Swagger showing no ill effects of the Money in the Bank ladder match last night.
What a physical and brutal at times match that was.
Yeah, 10 superstars involved, most ever, as Batista makes the tag, and now the Animal looks to punish the man who took the WWE Championship from him last night at WrestleMania.
Man, John Cena into that turnbuckle with unbelievable force. Look at Batista just standing on the hand of Cena.
Batista, not sure if he believes it or was trying to convince himself, but earlier tonight says he still doesn't believe John Cena can beat him. That last night was a fluke.
I'm sure Batista would like to just erase that from his memory.
Kick to the skull, Batista covered. Hooks the leg of the champion who powers at it too.
Batista can forget about that loss, but he can't forget about the fact that John Cena is now the WWE champion.
So, trying to fight back.
Comes the champ. Oh, there goes the champ.
Spine buster.
Wow.
And the end could be near for John Cena. The Animal going, well, he was going for the Batista bomb, and Cena managed the backdrop. And now can the champion make a tag to the man he chose to partner with tonight, Randy Orton.
What a great match this is. We talked about how formidable the team Batista and Swagger was, but what about the team of John Cena and that man, Randy Orton? I was shocked when Randy Orton was announced as Cena's partner. Look out, here he comes!
Common enemies for Orton and Cena as Orton unloads on Swagger. Scoop slam!
Oh my gosh,
Randy Orton. I'll tell you, Randy Orton has been so focused, he's been in a zone I've never seen him in before over the past 24 hours. Backbreaker. Swagger in trouble. Hooks the inside leg and Batista has to save the matchup as he spears Cena.
Wow.
And Randy Orton, KO! The Viper strikes and there's one to Swagger. Randy Orton on an incredible roll. Hooks the leg.
He got it.
And Cena victorious.
Voices in my head, they count to me.
The team of the WWE champion John Cena and Randy Orton.
Ever since the implosion of Legacy, this new energy, this new excitement, this new just amazing Randy Orton here tonight on Monday Night Raw.